tell one, then I'm back with another video. And today we'll be doing a recreate Pinterest looks. And basically, that is you get looks off Pinterest, but a girl gave me this idea and she sent me the looks that she wanted me to do. So I'm gonna do the looks she sent me and stuff. But also, I'm gonna tell y'all why I haven't been more active on YouTube for vlogs. So, as y'all know or may not know, I played a sport at my school and we have practice every day, like every day except for Fridays, and we have a game every Tuesday or Wednesday. So I haven't been active to post because of practice, and we don't get out of practice till like 6, and the games don't be over till like 8, and I don't get home till like 9. So I haven't been able to do the videos y'all wanted me to. But now, since last week we lost the playoffs, I can do the videos y'all want me to. So, starting today, I'm going to start posting every day for Vlogmas. And if it's not every day, then the videos are going to be like 3 days in one video. So, yeah, I got that out the way. This is my first time out of my bed all day. So, I just got out of the shower and stuff. This is my first time getting out of bed, y'all. I haven't ate nothing all day. So I'm about to go eat and then we can get into this video. And yeah, so make sure you, if you're new, you like, comment, and subscribe. Share this video with your friends. And welcome to the gang. Okay, guys, so we're about to get started. And this is the first outfit. Okay, so the first outfit basically had, she had a purse. She had a white shirt on with some leather pants. With some leather pants. She had some leather pants on, okay. And she had some ones on. So, this is the fit, y'all. A cute outfit. I definitely would wear it out, but I probably would get a different jacket. This is super cute though, super cute. But yeah, I wouldn't wear this out. I mean, I would, but not with this jacket. Like, maybe without the jacket. Yeah, without the jacket. Without the jacket, this is super cute. But yeah, I like this, y'all. Super cute without the jacket. And outfit two. Next outfit is cute, but I wouldn't wear it out because this is not my kind of style. Well, it is, but like I already wore something like this before. So we got the school skirt with the socks and Air Forces. Super cute, super chill. And the girl in the picture has a fanny pack across. I don't have a fanny pack, so I paired it with this cute white bag because my necklace is gold and this has white in it. So I paired it with this, and my shoes are white. So, this is the fit. She has the shirt, like, to the front like that. To the front like that. I don't know. But this is, like, a crop. And this skirt is super short. It's super short in the back. So, if I bend over, you're going to see all that. Y'all going to see all that. All that. All that. Ew. So, yeah. So, anyways, so yeah, she had a fanny pack on. I don't have a fanny pack, so I paired it with this. This is a fit, super cute. And she's posed like this, I think. I'm not sure. She's posed like this. I'm not sure, but. outfit. This next outfit is super chill, super cute, and basically she just has a graphic tee on. This is the only shirt I have that looks like a graphic tee, because I don't really wear graphic tees. I'm more of a all black, all white, all any color, solid, just solid colors, not really graphic tee-ish. So yeah, basically she got on a graphic tee. What the freak was that? Did my necklace just break? Are you serious? Man, I can't wait for Christmas so my new jewelry could come like. Just made me mad. Anyways, so, and then she has on some ripped jeans with her black panda. I think that's what they call it, panda. They're black and white. I think they're called panda. Jordan 1s. And she has no purse, no nothing, just the outfit. So, yeah. Period. Okay. I was too lazy to tie my shoes, so don't worry about that. Period. So, this would look like chill fit, big shoes. Don't play with me. Period. Okay, so in this next outfit, she has on a graphic tee, sweatpants, some Jordan 1s, and a leather jacket thingy. Like, it's super cute, y'all. And I just ordered me a jacket thingy like that, but not that color. I wish I could have found that color because that jacket was super cute, but I could not find it. So let's get into this outfit. And yeah, this outfit 5. Now that I'm thinking about it, I might wear this to school tomorrow. This is actually cute. I might wear this to school tomorrow. I might. This is really cute. I might. I just might. But, because y'all, I don't have school. Okay, we got exams this week. And we have a choice to do our exams at home or at school. And then Christmas break start this week also. So y'all know me. I'm going to take that chance to do my exams at home. But exams start Wednesday. So I have to go to school Monday and Tuesday to prepare for these exams. To do the Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. But Monday and Tuesday, we're preparing or whatever. So I got to go to school for those 2 days. I'm going to be home by myself because my mom is going to be gone. So I'm going to be home by myself with my sister. But my sister is going to school because she has exams. But her, she's in middle school. So, yeah. She don't. So next outfit.
Okay.
This next outfit she has on a trench black coat. I think it was black. I'm not sure. I have bad memory. And she has a black bodysuit on. I don't have black bodysuits. I barely wear bodysuits. This is the only one I have. So yeah. And she had a black purse. So since her bodysuit was black and mine is white, I used the white purse. And she had the purse like this, okay? And her shoes was Jordan 1s. And, of course, I still have my blue Jordan 1s on because I do not feel like changing. And these are already unlaced. So, I have these on. This is super cute, super chill, super chill. I would wear it out, definitely. Super cute. Can't talk right now. I'm doing hot girls, but man, good. I'm a bad. I'm sick of trying to tell me how to live. My pictures on the gram. Oh yeah, we got Lucky's. Anyways, I got this jumpsuit from Drippy Collections. I And yeah, that's where I got it from. Okay, y'all, that was the last outfit. Thank y'all for watching my video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And share this with your friends. And stay tuned to Vlogmas Day 14, I think. I'm not sure. 14 tomorrow. See y'all guys tomorrow. Peace.